Hi guys, welcome back. So today I figured I would show you guys my nighttime skincare routine so you guys can get kind of like a better idea of how I use and incorporate Chanel products for my personal skin, how they kind of work out for me. So if you guys want similar results to my skin, you guys can kind of achieve it. So the first step to any skincare routine is makeup removal. And I'm using the Biphase face makeup remover and the Demaquillant eye makeup remover to remove all the makeup from my eyes, because I do use waterproof everything on my eyeballs, and just to remove my face makeup. And like I've said before, makeup removal is the very first step, and it's super important to always remove your makeup every single night. I know some of us are guilty, including me, for sleeping with our makeup, but let's try not to do that. So makeup removal, first step, very important. And then I'm going to go in with my favorite product right now. It is the Yuzu. I think these are compressed towels. You literally just drop this tablet into water and it turns into a towel. It's really amazing. And I think it's plant-based. I'm gonna link it down in the bottom bar below where you guys can get it. And no, it is not sponsored. I just like it. So next I'll go in with another makeup remover, depending on what I have on hand. Either I'll use the Le Blanc makeup remover or the Sublimage cleanser. Both have a very similar consistency. It starts off as a very viscous gel, and as you massage into your skin, it turns more into an oil and it breaks down your makeup. Both of them work very similarly. Both of them feel very similar. It all depends on what I have on hand, but yeah, I'll just go in and break down the rest of my makeup that way. And I'm just gonna take that towelette and remove the rest of the makeup that I have on my face. And you guys can see that towelette is kinda dirty. Even though we removed most of the makeup, you guys can see there's still residue. Next is cleanse. And I'm going in with the Mousse Confort. Any cleanser will do. I just happen to have this one on hand. It's one I have right now. And cleansing, like I said, very important. It is what is going to remove the remainder of the debris and the makeup and the dirt and the oil on your face. So make sure that you cleanse every single night. It doesn't matter what cleanser you use, as long as it's a cleanser that you like and it's a cleanser that will clean your face. You know that East Coast girls always say what we mean, and shy Southern boys often don't say a thing, but opposites attract and you were drawn to me. Okay, so this is the only product that is not from Chanel. It's actually from SK-II, and I've been using it for over a year, and I wasn't going to omit it because I do use it, and it is the SK-II Facial Essence. And I literally just squeeze a pump into my hands, kind of rub my hands together and press it into my face with my palms. It helps with skin regeneration, hydration, and product absorption. And I feel like it really does help my products absorb into my skin better. This step isn't completely necessary, but I have been using this product every single day for over a year, so I had to include it. Next is eye. I am going in with the Chanel Blue Serum Eye. And like I said before, your under eye area needs extra special treatment because it doesn't create its own moisture down there. So you have to make sure that you go ahead and take care of it. And I'm using the Blue Serum Eye. I have a whole video on it if you guys want more detailed, in-depth information. But that's what I use under my eyes because it's super lightweight, but it has a lot of benefits to it.
conversation short and sweet. And girls can talk for hours till they put you to sleep. But you're the one who checks up on me throughout the day.
Next, we're going to go in with serums. And I go in with two serums. The first serum I go in with is the LeBlanc serum. And I'm going to be showing you guys the different massage techniques to go in with each serum to ensure that it absorbs into your face, you know, the best. So with the LeBlanc serum, you start with your forehead. With your two fingers, you actually go ahead and spread it outward. So center your face, starting with your forehead, and you move downward and outward. And then I go in with the blue serum, which I have a whole video on that too, if you guys want more in-depth information on it. And so with this one, it's important to start from the chin in the center and then go outwards and just bring that serum upward and outward. And these massage techniques are going to help improve circulation and product absorption. Last step is moisturize, and we always want to moisturize. I am using the Chanel Huda Beauty Micro Cream. So this one delivers 24 hours of hydration, and yes, I am oily, but I feel like this has been able to help me control my oils, because since I'm giving my face the hydration it needs, it doesn't overproduce oil. So it's definitely helped me with my oil control, and I do bring this moisturizer down all the way to my neck. So I do have supplementary products. I do use Le Weekend on the weekend, and I do use this instead of my entire skincare routine. Instead of putting on, like, you know, all the products I just listed, I will literally just slap this on my face on Saturday night and Sunday night, and it just helps reset my skin for the rest of the week. And then I do go in with the Le Lift sleeping mask. I only go in with this when I feel like I need it. Either I know I'm not getting enough sleep that day, or if I have an event the next day and I know I need my skin to look extra on point, I will go in with this mask, and the next day my skin looks amazing. So literally, it's just for emergencies. And that is it. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I hope you guys found this video helpful. Give this video a thumbs up if you haven't already. Subscribe if you haven't already. And I will see you guys again next time. Bye.